Can iPhone get virus? You have concerns like this when your iPhone acts weirdly, like apps become buggy and keep crashing. Battery draining fast. Storage running out for no reason. Receiving calendar spams constantly. Or got a pop-up from Apple security, warning that viruses have been detected on your iPhone. Is it real or some kind of scam? In this video, we'll be taking a close look at these seem to be iPhone virus, and show you how to get rid of them correctly. So, let's dive in. Most people say they got a pop-up like this while visiting a website, shady or reputable, warning that the device has been damaged by virus, and to solve it you need to install some virus protection tool. Of course, all these are fake. They're browser hijacking, just to inject ads into your browser. Keep in mind that iOS is closed-source operating system, which makes virus extremely hard to survive. Unless your phone is jailbroken, then it'll be vulnerable to malicious apps. So generally, no matter how legit or authentic they might look like, they are scams. Just try to grab your personal information or defraud you of money. They are fake but dangerous. This being said, you should never go for it, like click on the links or install anything. All you need to do is ignore and remove them from your device. Hold your Safari tabs, then go ahead and close it. To prevent them from popping up again, go to Settings, Safari. Turn on Block Pop-ups. Prevent cross-site tracking and fraudulent website warning. Then you can go ahead and clear history and website data. If you want to take it to 100%, go to Advanced, tap Website Data, and then remove all of them. These actions should spare you from all these scammers. Likewise, calendar spams are not some kind of virus neither. They are there because you have clicked on the subscription links inadvertently. To remove them is also quite simple. In Settings, tap Calendar, Accounts, subscribe calendars, then go ahead and delete the ones you don't need anymore. See, they are gone. If your iPhone battery is draining fast, it's most likely that some apps are consuming it. You can find them in your battery page, then delete them. In iPhone storage, you can find out which apps are eating up your storage, then offload or delete them. If your apps are keeps crashing, your first best bet would be try out the force restart. It's free and requires no computer. For iPhone 12 or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button, let it go when you see the Apple logo. If the issue persists, here is how to repair your iOS using Reboot. You'll need to connect your phone to the computer with an USB cord, then proceed with the standard repair, which keeps all your data and settings. If your device is jailbroken, this can help you unjailbreak it. Once downloaded the firmware, you can start repairing. Well done. Now everything has been refreshed. Feel free to check it out. The next method is restore iPhone from iTunes backup. Click on Restore Backup and select the previous backup to confirm. This will get you to the point when everything is normal. If your iPhone is still behaving badly, updating or reinstalling the iOS would be a good idea. Connect your phone with iTunes and then put it into recovery mode. Then continue with the update in iTunes. Download the firmware, then iTunes will be updating. Come so far, I bet you have solved the problem. But if not, you might consider erasing everything from your phone and start over. You'll lose the data, but this should work at 100%. That's it. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. This is Tenorshare channel. I'll see you in the next one.